Hi everyone, it's Kelly. It's P3. I was watching Hobby Dobby's video, a vlog, on her lemon truffles, and they look so delicious. I wanted to make them the other day for a party I was going to, but this diet is great. I love it, but it's killing my wallet. I'm a college student. Well, I'm a graduate now, but I was in college, and I can't really buy all the stuff that that we make these wonderful things with. It's just not feasible for me to spend $10 or more on coconut butter. It's just really, it's too much for me anyway. And then the things add up. You buy other things too. Coconut oil, your sweeteners, everything, and your HCG costs so much money. Everything costs just so much money. And I love being on this diet. I love this diet. I'm looking forward to new ways of making little treats for me to have and enjoy. I think that's the key to keeping and maintaining this diet, is to always have some backup plans and always be creative and make things so you don't lose interest, because we get bored and our palates are very refined. Hey, we didn't get big for no reason. We know we like good food. So with that said, I decided that I was looking online, and I saw how to make I got the artisana. I actually got it. I wouldn't pay $10 for it, but I got this at Home Goods. And this one it's a lot smaller than the other one, but I couldn't pay $10, but I would pay $5. So it was $6. I still, and then I was like, I can't keep on spending $6 every time I want to make something. And this is a very small jar. So I looked into it, and there's a way to make coconut butter. And I think it's a lot better if you say, oh, this coconut butter is homemade. So I am in the process, in my little ninja. I don't have a Vitamix mixer. I can't have that money to spend on a Vitamix mixer. All you great people that have Vitamix mixers, I'm jelly. Because those are wonderful, but I got the next best thing, I think, and it's the Ninja. It's less costly, and it works great. And I'm in the process, like I said, of making my own coconut butter. So I'll let you know how it turns out, and I'll be working on those truffles. And thank you all for keeping everything creative and sharing your information with this journey. It's amazing, and I look forward to seeing everyone else's vlogs, and that's it. All right, bye.